All right, guys, let's jump into this. So what we're going to do is 100 push-ups in 5 minutes, okay? What I like to do is do 20 push-ups every minute, and whatever time I'm done, this little time we can take a break with, okay? So we're about to go ahead and get started. Let's kick this off with 20 push-ups, guys, if y'all can, okay? So we'll take a little break before the next minute starts, okay? So, first one usually pretty easy, goes past pretty easy. So, got about 30 seconds to go, guys. So if you need to, just relax a little bit, because it's going to get tougher from here, all right? We're going to push hard from here, okay? All right, we got about 15 more seconds. Y'all, let's do it, man. If y'all having a hard time with these push-ups within a minute, what I want y'all to do is break it up. If you have to do 2 sets of 10 within that minute, let's do it, okay? If you gotta do 4 sets of 5, let's make it happen, okay? Come on, we got 3 seconds. Let's get back into another 20 push-ups. Let's go. Alright, guys, we down 40 push-ups down. Come on, we doing good. Still got about 30 seconds to spare. Alright, if y'all need to, like I said, take your time with it. Get what you can within each minute, okay? Our goal is to get 20 each minute, though. And if we can get 20 each minute, we definitely gonna hit that 100 push-ups in 5 minutes. So stick with me, guys. We're doing good. We got about 15 more seconds. We're gonna dive right back in, guys. It's all uphill from here, right? It's all hard work. We gotta push through it though. Let's do it. Come on, we got 10 seconds. Let's go. Y'all ready for the next 20? Let's go. It's 60 push-ups down. We got 40 more to go. Past the halfway mark, guys. I'm starting to feel it. So I know you guys are probably feeling it right now. So if it's getting tough, like I said, take breaks in between. We still got 30 seconds right now before the next minute starts, okay? So take your break. Do what you can within that minute, okay? Take your time. Let's get through this. We're going to do 100 push-ups together today, guys. In 5 minutes, how many people can do that? We about to do that, okay? All right, we got 10 seconds. Let's go. Let's get ready. Let's get ready. Give me 20 more, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, guys, I'm starting to feel it. That was 15. Good thing, look, still got 40 seconds, all right? So I'm gonna give myself a little bit of rest break time, and I'm gonna do 5 more in a second, okay? I wanna make sure I get these 100 in 5 minutes without burning myself out, okay? Let's go, let's go. All right, that's 80 push-ups down. We got 20 seconds to spare, guys. We almost there. 20 push-ups from 100, and we under 5 minutes, guys. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it, 10 seconds. Let's jump back in. It ain't easy, it's all uphill, but let's give it everything right here, guys. Let's go. Got 9 in, but I still got about 45 seconds to spare. So I'm gonna rest it out. I'm gonna rest it out. We'll get them 11 push-ups in. Let's do it. Let's get back in. Let's get back in. Oh man. That was 5. I got 6 more to go, guys. 6 more, we got 20 seconds. legs. We'll finish it out strong. Let's finish y'all strong together, guys. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I just did 100 push-ups in 5 minutes. It wasn't easy. I had a hard time with it. You had a hard time. We both just struggled and accomplished something great today. All right, so y'all stay tuned. It's Coach Swift with Swift Fitness, and I'm here to help you guys meet your fitness goals.